gonna teach you how to grab a frog. So find like a frog place that has like a frog
with the bubbles.
And then put your hand in or not. And then wait a couple seconds and boom, you got a frog.
Let me zoom in on that.
You got some frogs.
Oh, wow.
Touch a froggy.
And yeah, make sure to put it back if it's like waddling around too much.
Waddling? What is